name is Sue Laird. I'm the tutor in this project. I'm a horticulturalist, but I'm also a trained special ed teacher. And it's been an absolute pleasure to be involved in this project from the outset. I found that it's been a privilege to work with these young people, and it has given me the most enormous joy. At times I felt like crying because I have found that these young adults who at the beginning really didn't know what they were doing or how to do so many things have grown into the most wonderful young adults who are now able to work independently in so many areas. They take the initiative, they're problem solving, and the most important thing is that they get enormous pleasure from watching the garden develop and seeing the plants blossom.
Sammy's been involved in this gardening program since the start of the year, and it's been fabulous hearing his enthusiasm every day as he comes home saying how hard he's worked. He loves to say how hard he's worked, and the skills he's developed and the relationships with the participants but also the staff of the cemetery seems to be developing great skills and I guess a work ethic, really trying to stay at something for a prolonged time has been hard for him, so it's encouraging.
All I got from Sammy, my grandson, was weeds, and they're as high as high, and I've just been back to see what they've achieved in just two seasons. And I just hope that it continues, and I'll have a look what they do next year.
It was very humble beginnings, tidying up some gardens until it evolved into a full-on project.
Hi, I'm Ed. I'm the horticulturist at the cemetery. I've been working with the guys down, having a project down there, planting it up, teaching them how to plant things, mulching, weeding. And it's just pretty fantastic to see from the very, very beginning all the way through and how receptive they are.
My name's Aaron. I've got a son, Jordan, who's engaged in the gardening program, and he very much loves coming along. We've been here a few times, and to see the progression and the development in both in Jordan and in the program, and obviously the staff have been just very enthusiastic and positive, which has made it all successful.
He's been able to learn and start asking questions and thinking about things in a new way, and it's applied learning instead of a classroom.
I think we were all somewhat surprised by the enthusiasm with which these young adults have taken to horticulture, and at the outset we didn't quite know where this might lead, but we are developing pathways that hopefully will lead to a career in horticulture. And in the short term at least, these young adults are going to go on to further training and in another cemetery where they are going to be asked to expand their range of skills and to show a great deal more independence. And we're hoping that after that they may actually even be able to go on to other forms of study and employment. So fingers crossed.